Hello dear friends, I am Dr. Jarnail Singh Anand from Punjab, author of 70 books. I am thankful to Madam Naga Sushila Ji, Shri Gopi Chand Ji for inviting me to this online festival of poetry. Thank you very much. Here I contribute my poem Plague. It can be related to COVID also. Tell me if one thing made by man is not dangerous. Tell me if one thing made by man is not dangerous. Compare electricity with the sun. It kills, and all that it works works to make man selfish and proud, the more dangerous. Everything that the sun ripens has a mellowing effect on human nerves. Our comforts are like flowers, make us happy and die. But comparison ends here. Dead and faded flowers return. Unlike human beings, dead and faded flowers return, unlike human beings, gracefully to the folds of the earth. Even if they rot, even if the flowers or the leaves, even if they rot, they fertilize the womb of the earth to hasten fresh growth. Not so with things men create. Not so with things we create. They give comfort. The things that we create give comfort, but spread plague. Not so with things men create, which give comfort but spread plague. Even while alive, these things, even while alive and even when dead, objects of mankind add but to the dread. Thank you very much.